municipalities that accumulate funds in excess of their development, because they are not in the business of accumulating funds. They are in the business of collecting taxes and spending that taxes to the community. Of course, there are some reserving issues, but technically speaking, municipalities that do accumulate a lot of funds, they are penalized according to rating agencies. The colleague that asked about the effect about